can't believe it. He looked just like Sammy, too.
Shortel didn't act like him. Institute thinks they can replace people with synths in this town? They got
whoever
another thing.
Whoever this Brotherhood of Steel is, I'm not... Weak. Come in peace.
Whoever this Brotherhood of Steel is, I'm not buying that. We come in peace, malarkey. Whoever this Brotherhood of Steel is...
Thank you. Thank you. Right, that's right.
Yes.
Underestimate us again.
shall come and bear witness to all my wretchedness, and he will make me clean. May the glow of Adam guide your path. Word of Adam's glory must be spread to all.
May Adam bless you with his glow.
I will count the lives.
May the divine bring you peace.
Stop reach one. Stranger.
You approach Adam's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
I'm here because I need your help.
Do you seek division? Have you come to merge with Adam? To be split in his infinite glory?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes, we know this Virgil.
Do you have a moment?
What do you need of me, child?
I'm looking for someone.
Yes, I know. What do you want with him?
I just need some information from him.
I see. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite... You can find him southwest of the crater.
Word of Adam's glory must be spread to all.
None will escape the great divine.
May the divide bring you peace.
I knew they'd send him after me.
Take it easy. Kellogg's dead.
Dead? He's dead. Don't you lie to me.
I'm not lying. I killed him myself.
Did you? Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. Mm-hmm. And so you killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
Why did you leave the Institute?
You know about the escape? But how? No, it doesn't matter.
Right?
Why are you even here?
Relax. I just need to know how to get in there.
Wait, what? Are you serious? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
It doesn't matter.
Fine. You know what? I don't even want to know. But I'm telling you, that's what's going to happen. I can help you get in there, but I want something in return.
What do you want from me?
Before I had to escape, I was working on a serum that would serve as a cure for my condition. I wasn't able to bring it with me. I need you to find it for me if you...
Uh-huh.
What do you say?
You help me, and I'll help you.
All right. Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well. Not many know about it. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
Sure. Lots of them.
Don't bullshit me. Coursers are Institute synths, designed for one purpose. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads.
Uh-huh.
Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one.
Uh-huh.
You're going to have to hunt one down.
Okay. Let's get to work.
Right. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the band and listen in. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
You're hounding for a green suntan, I suggest we get a move on.